Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm back with this tutorial. I'm going to show you how to reset Intel IT2160 user code. I'm going to show you how to do it. So now I'm going to turn it on to show you how that the phone is locked. Just wait a moment. Now you can see the phone is locked. So we need to know the exact user code to access to the menu. Yeah, this user code is needed to continue doing this. So I'm gonna show you how to use two spices with Miracle Box. Remove the battery of the phone and then I have to connect the USB cable before pulling back the battery. Just follow this step and then you will see the phone is connected in my computer. You can see this blue progressing bar. It is working. You can see now. We already have our user code. You can see it's 0002. Now we have our unlock code. All you need to do now is to stop the process, remove the battery and put it back in, turn off the phone and enter this code 0002 to unlock the phone. So guys, this is basically it. You have to install MiracleBox Thunder Edition and its driver and make sure to select MediaTek tab and then hit unlock. Insert the code, password 0002. So that is guys, it's done. So hope that this video was helpful, that you enjoyed watching it. Subscribe to my channel, please leave a thumbs up and hope to see you for my next video. Leo from APK Designer. See you in the next one.